Anne Trim with a Bachelor of Arts in Biology, cum laude. Living so with a